Alhaji Abdul Fatai Daudu. This is my Lagos story. I was born in Lagos about 80 years ago. I went to the elementary school at the Azharuddin Alako, Lagos. I started my secondary school career at the CMS Grammar School in 1952. Going to school was not difficult for us. We walked from Lee Street to the CMS Grammar School at the CMS Bookshop there. The traffic is not so heavy, it's light, and everything is peaceful. Wall Street is still the main street, one of the main streets in Lagos. A popular street, the secretariat is there, the hospital is there. CMS Grammar School is also one side facing Broad Street. There is not too much separation between Christianity or Muslim, whether you are Muslim or Christian. We are in more or less living in the same compound, performing the same rites. And when there are festivities, you know, Christmas period, Iliya period, and so on and so forth, we enjoy ourselves together. There is no difference. There is public transportation, mainly SAPAS, and SAPAS bus services, and one or two other private ones. Their main route, they have only two main routes, which is from Yaba to Lagos through Broad Street, and then Bangbosche Street to Idumota. Those are the two main routes. From the early days of my life in Lagos up to now, to this time, Lagos has changed a lot. In terms of social activities, environmental problems, education, health-wise, Lagos has changed a lot. The number of houses that are available for people in those days were very small, and those houses were able to accommodate us. But because of the influx of many people in Lagos, we have some housing problems. And because of this, subsequent governments in Lagos have tried their best to increase the housing needs of Lagosians, especially during the Jakonde era. And this has transformed the look of Lagos to some extent. The health facilities has also been reformed. In those days, probably we have only the General Hospital in Lagos and at Apapa during my own youthful days. But things have changed now. Not only are we having so many hospitals created by government throughout Lagos State, even local governments, they have health centers where you can go and obtain health services. The roads are improving every day. Lagos is marching forward. We are very, very lucky to have governors that have been able to govern Lagos even up till now. And with this present one, I think the sky is the limit. I think Lagos will be better off. This is my Lagos story.